Jellyfish might be the weirdest animals in the ocean. They're like 95% water, which is really more ocean than animal. Their pulsating bodies don't hold a brain or a heart or any other organ that we'd recognize. It seems like they don't even know which way is up half the time. But they drift through every ocean on Earth, and they've been doing that for more than 500 million years. So they must be doing something right. I just don't know what that is. Maybe I should go find somebody who can help.
So Tommy, where are we right now?
We are behind the scenes of the jellies exhibit at the Monterey Bay Aquarium. This is where we try to grow all the jellies for our exhibits. So back here we have some animals that are still a little bit young. In a few weeks, they'll be big enough to go on exhibit for the public.
And what happens to the ones that are on the exhibit right now?
Well, sometimes when a jelly gets old, they become really good food items for the egg yolk jelly. Some jellies need to eat other jellies, and the egg yolk jelly is one of them. They really, really need gelatinous food in their diet. That's really important for their health.
My great-grandma used to really need a lot of gelatinous food in her diet, too. Yeah.
The pulsing of their bell not only helps them swim around, but it helps swirl food into their tentacles and their oral arms. The stinging cells on the tentacles release a harpoon of venom that stabs their prey and injects venom, which paralyzes them, and then they can begin to consume that prey. But a lot of jellyfish, especially in the class Cyphozoa, they have roughly oral arms, and they're a lot like really long lips too. They're really extensions of the mouth and the gut, so they can begin the digestive process on the oral arms.
I have to say, my life would be so much easier if I could just digest food with my hands and not have to put it in my body. That would be amazing.
Delicious.
What do you call a group of jellyfish?
A smack.
This is the top of our sea nettle exhibit. Several hundred jellies. We've got a real nice jelly smack here that we're looking at.
So is this as dense as we'd find them in the wild?
Yeah, and you know, in the wild, they can be even denser. Sometimes in Monterey Bay, when the sea nettles bloom, it's like you can walk across the bay on them. They are so thick.
These jellyfish have never experienced the rush of being on camera. Actually, no one has ever filmed jellyfish on a GoPro before. This has never been done before.
That was all false.
So you've been stung by a jellyfish a lot of times.
I have been stung by every single thing in here. Your average nettle sting is fairly painful, depending on how much tentacle contact you get. We do have flower hat jellies, which is a fish-eating jelly from Japan. Just a little bit of tentacle contact on my arm, right there where that scar is, and it was like getting stabbed with a little knife.
Does peeing on a jellyfish sting really work?
I've never tried it.
Tommy, do you ever look at these and just kind of like, you know, go someplace in your mind?
Sometimes.
Yeah, totally.
If it seems like I'm having an amazing time bringing you the wonders of the ocean from Monterey Bay, I am. You should be jelly. But you can share the fun. Check out the rest of our videos in our Monterey Bay playlist and stay curious. Tommy, thanks for showing me around. I just have one more question.
Uh-huh.
Where are the peanut butter fish?
The peanut butter fish are kept in a different building. That would be a dangerous explosive combination.
Of course, cool.
That's jellyfish basics. You just do not do that.
I should have known, you're the expert.
I don't think you're ready for these jellies. I don't think you're ready for these jellies. I don't think you're ready.
So here she is.
Oh my gosh. So okay. Should I just like put my hand in there?
Yeah. So just so you know, That is the mouth in the middle there.
Okay, so we want to stay away
from
the
mouth. So you want to stay away from the mouth because these beaks are made for crunching crabs and clams, and they could definitely do some damage on your finger. Oh, it looks like she likes you.
I'm going to be part of the exhibit from now on. I don't think I can get off of this octopus.